Then Doctor Who in the 80s was a really good time to be a fan of the show. It was very interesting. It was interesting because Tom Baker was still the Doctor, and then you had Peter Davison and Colin Baker. It was really interesting to see how it all planned out for Doctor Who back then. Bye for now.